recently taken a two-goal lead. They'd love to build on it. And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Slides the puck across to Kovalchuk. Goaltender has made his way to the bench. The extra attacker's out. They need a goal here big time. Takes a hit. He goes down to the ice and coughs up the puck. Ristolainen's got it into offensive territory. Moves it over to Kovalchuk. Good reach of the stick to knock the puck away.
Why did you just stop there?
The boards by Matthews. Stones him in front. We got a penalty coming up here on the play. And there's the whistle. Let's get the call from the official here. Well, the official's going to give him 2 minutes to think about that one.
When did I hit somebody?
For a few seconds, James, I guess. But you already know at this point you're going to sit down.
He was behind me!
But an empty net at the other as his faceoff looms.
Yeah, you draw the play up, you look for the faceoff win for a quick shot.
How do I get interference there?
Puck is dropped and we are.
That is the worst fucking call I've ever seen. I'll show you what I'm going to do for that.
And he scores, which should end it.
Snow Angel.
That should wrap it up. Pretty comfortable now.
What the fuck? What the fuck do you mean interference?